being invisible certainly doesn't make you invincible, and sometimes it requires perfect movement to get out of situations.